Hey, Buck, we'll start with the team today. How tough is it to drop this one by 2 points here in Miami?
It's tough, man. You know, I feel like we played a great game. We got to execute when, you know, we got our chance to execute and make plays. So back to work we go, get ready for next week.
Buck, you had more than 150 all-purpose yards. You were able to have success running the ball and catching it out of the backfield. What was it that allowed you to have so much success today?
My offensive line, you know, my coaches trusting and believing in me and putting up a scheme so I can touch the ball. So thank them.
And just what do you do from here? How do you try, to shake this off and move forward to get back on track?
Most definitely. You know, put it behind us. You know, get ready for next week and come to play.
All right. Thank you, Buck.